They're creepy. They're horrifying. They're terrifying. They're looking scary. But actually, they are harmless and friendly. Let's meet 10 scary looking animals that are actually friendly. Number 10. Aye-aye. The aye-aye is the world's largest nocturnal primate, found in the rainforests of Madagascar. It has oversized ears and haunting yellow eyes. But its creepiest feature by far is its long bony middle finger, which would put any haunted skeleton or amber-haired punk rocker to shame. In part because of its creepy appearance, some folklore has described the aye-aye as a harbinger of death. There are stories that warned of the aye-aye's attacking people in the night by piercing their victims through the heart with their middle fingers, which what a way to go. But the fact is, these bug-eyed primates have no interest in you or your heart. Instead, they spend their time climbing on tree trunks, tapping the wood like a drummer to startle insects that live inside. Then it uses its long middle finger to dig into the trunk and scoop out its prey. So don't be offended if an aye-aye points his middle finger at you. He's just out hunting for a late night snack of nutritious bugs. In reality, these animals are peaceful nocturnal animals who have no interest in bringing death upon peoples. If anything, they just want to eat insects, be left alone. And I think the aye-aye may look like the kind of animal that you want to run from, but they're actually very peaceful. Number 9. The thorny dragon lizard. There's the reptile with the awesome name of the thorny dragon lizard. This is another terrifying creature I have ever seen. These lizards evolved several defense mechanisms to look scary and terrifying to save itself from predators. Look at this thing, those thorns. They use that as a defense against any predators. The amazing thing is, well, it's got this little hump on his back here. That's a false head. It's a decoy head. So if a predator, like a hawk, would come along, it would stick his head in the sand and just show that fake head. The hawk attacks the fake head, and the thorny devil survives. Thorny devil, look at the thorns on this little lizard. That's how it got its name, the thorny devil. It's absolutely not a devil at all. What it eats is ants, solely ants. And it is harmless to human, and friendly too. Number 8. The basking shark, which lives in temperate oceans all over the world and can reach up to 12 meters in length. After the whale shark, it's the planet's second largest living fish species, and with its giant size also comes a giant mouth filled with rows and rows of teeth. But despite this threatening appearance, basking sharks are only interested in eating tiny sea creatures. That is their primary source of food. They're slow and passive filter feeders, using their cavernous gills and tiny hook-like teeth to catch small fish and other tiny creatures as they move gently through the water. And unlike many shark species, basking sharks are thought to be downright social hares, have been observed swimming around each other in a kind of courtship dance, while other sharks tend to be loners. Basking sharks have been found in small family and even groups as large as 100, a little spooky to see, but as long as you're not a small fish, you have nothing to worry about. Number 7. Tarantula. Lots of people are afraid of spiders, and arguably the variety that elicits the most disturbing reaction is tarantulas. Their large-sized hairy bodies and venomous fight are all likely factors in their dreaded reputation. While we won't deny that they can be unnerving, tarantulas have never killed anyone with their bite, except in the case of allergic reactions. People feel that tarantulas can be venomous and even potentially kill you, but according to tarantula owners, you are wrong. According to the people who spend their lives taking care of them, says that tarantulas are quite sweet and non-aggressive. It seems like tarantula owners are incredibly happy with their beloved pet, and it looks like the spider feels the same way for them. Number 6. Blue tongue skinks. This little lizard looks prehistoric and a shocking blue tongue, which where is gets his name from. For some reason or another, people tend to assume that reptiles are not friendly, or at least that they hate humans. But that's not actually true, especially in the case of the blue tongue skink. A reptile cause no threat to humans. Generally speaking, lizards are known for their surprisingly sweet dispositions, but the blue-tongued skink is especially sweet. According to one expert, the blue-tongued skink seems to thrive on getting attention from humans. Much like a dog, they're very happy when they're shown affection. Number 5. The manta ray. Rays are closely related to sharks. Both are types of cartilaginous fish whose skeletons are made of cartilage instead of bone, and the largest species of ray is the manta ray, with an average span of 6.7 meters between the tips of its graceful pectoral fin. Its intimidating size and its similarities to stingrays have given the manta a scary reputation, but despite its close evolutionary relationship to sharks and stingrays, the manta ray is not a predatory species, but a benign filter feeder. It has a whip-like tail similar to stingrays, but it lacks the stingray's venomous barb. These incredible animals are actually harmless, and in the unlikely event that you're still unconvinced, they don't even bite humans. Number 4. The Goliath Bird Eater. The Goliath Bird Eater is a spider species that's considered the largest spider in the world, with each of its legs stretching up to 30 centimeters. Its size keeps most predators away, as well as three other pretty snazzy mechanisms. For one thing, it can rub its legs against its abdomen to shed tiny barbed hairs, which can wind up in a predator's face and eyes. Rubbing its hairs together also makes a hissing sound, which is enough to scare most people and other animals. And finally, there are those 5-centimeter long fangs, which exert a strong bite and can release venom to kill its prey. The bird eater gets its name from the fact that scientists have witnessed one specimen of this spider in South America eating a hummingbird. So not exactly harmless, but the bird eater mostly sticks to a diet of insects, earthworms, and frogs that are easily found on the ground, and its bite isn't harmful to humans. In fact, reported human bites have been found to be defensive dry bites, meaning no venom was released. Now, the hairy barbs can cause irritation and itching, so you might not want to cuddle up with one. Number 3. The Whip Scorpion. This is the most terrifying creature I have ever seen. That turned out not to be terrifying at all. Whip scorpions, also known as vinegar runes, look like scorpions, but they are not. They do have a whip that comes off the back of their abdomen that looks a little bit like a stinger, but it is not. In fact, they are not venomous at all. It can spray acid from a gland near its tail. This acid smells like vinegar, so the whip scorpion is sometimes known as the vinegaroo. Its bite can hurt, but its smelly acid doesn't do any harm to humans. They are harmless creatures, eat cockroaches and millipedes, and they are cool. Number 2. Giant African Millipede. The giant African millipede is not just another insect. All over the world, this animal is treated as a full-blown pet. Yeah, seriously, as an exotic pet. It can grow over a foot long and nearly 3 inches wide, making it the largest millipede on the planet. While some can find them creepy, they're actually more crawly. When threatened, these bugs will either curl up in a defensive posture or secrete a liquid that can cause irritation. The most dangerous thing associated with them is actually the mites that have a parasitic relationship with them. Millipede's owners say that they super chill out and perfect for all types of people, even families. Number 1. Milk snake. Many people are terrified to have any kind of snake in their house, believing that it's just going to end in someone getting eaten. But some snakes are actually incredibly friendly, and yes, totally harmless. The milk snake is definitely one of them. The milk snake is widely considered to be one of the best snakes to own as a pet, thanks to its vibrant coloration and very friendly behavior. But they're basically harmless. These snakes are not quite as anxious or nervous as some other varieties, but are incredibly laid back and relaxed in pretty much every situation. Friends, we have made this video informative and interesting too. Please comment whether you like the script or the editing.